Secretary General Ban Ki-moon making what he calls a necessary pilgrimage to Haiti. He expressed solidarity with cholera victims. There have been more than 700,000 cases in Haiti in the past 4 years, although this year has seen a decline in the scale of the epidemic. Pledging the United Nations commitment to helping Haiti with its development, he launched with the government a new initiative to scale up